my name is Jakub, and I would like to take a couple of your minutes and talk about Christmas products that we have in our offer. As you know, Christmas is coming very quickly, and today, in the beginning of November, it is the highest time to choose something as a gift to your client. So, I have a selection of products here, and I thought that those couple of products will prove the most interesting. So, the first product I wanted to show you is this Christmas sock. As you can see, it comes with a drawing, which is meant to be colored by children. That means that this is additional fun for children. Of course, this sock is quite big, so you can put many presents inside. Also, you can make a marking on those socks here in the upper part, where you can put a heat transfer screen printing. Next product I wanted to show you, and again it is a Christmas basic product, is this Santa Claus hat, Christmas hat. And of course, way to use it is very intuitive and very simple. And of course, again, you can mark it with heat transfer screen printing. Those two products that I have shown you are basic products, and their prices are very attractive. You can say that those products have very economic prices. Let us now move on to other products. For example, this mug. As you can see, the mug itself is made of porcelain. It is a ceramic mug. And for winter, we thought that it would be nice for this mug to wear a sweater. As you can see, it comes in two colors. Red one with a Christmas motif and a gray one. We can also make marking on this product. We make engraving on a small leather patch here on this sweater part. Another lovely Christmas product from our offer is this set of socks. As you can see, it comes in a nice packaging, and inside of this package you will find two pairs of socks. As you can see, there are two patterns, and in case of this product, it is a unisex product, and of course it has universal size, so it doesn't matter if your shoe number is 38 or 45, you will fit, this sock will fit very well. There is also another color, as I have shown you, gray. We also have dark blue color, again packed in a very nice box with this little ticket where you can make marking, or you can write a happy person who received these socks. You can write this person's name there. Now I'd like to tell you a little more about this product. As you can see, this is something perfect for cold days of winter, as this is a polar blanket, quite nice, big in size, and you can of course use it to make yourself warm and comfortable, useful outside and also inside. As you can see, the blanket is covered with a nice Christmas motif, reindeers and other patterns are present. Marking can be made on the packaging of this blanket. Another Christmas product is this tin can, again with a nice Christmas motif on it, and the purpose of this can is to store some cookies or other delicious things inside of it. As you can see, it closes and we can mark with engraving here on the lid. This pattern on the side, where you can see snowflakes, is very good for Christmas, but also the whole winter season comes to mind when you think about snow and snowflakes. I wanted also to show you two advent calendars. I must say, innovative advent calendars, because both of those products are a little different from normal advent calendars, and I think that you would be very, very interested. First of those two is this model named Casio, and as you can see, it comes as a very nice white box. Marking can be made here, and when you open the box, you can see 24 little drawers. Of course, on each of those drawers, there is a small drawing. You can compose your calendar by yourself by putting sweets or other things inside those drawers. Also, when the Christmas season ends and you feel that you would like to use this calendar longer, you can change the drawers. And as you can see, on the back side, there is no print. So you can, for example, use it as an organizer, for example, for little toys or maybe jewelry. The other Christmas calendar, advent calendar, that I wanted to show you is in fact one of my favorite products in our catalog, and probably my children's favorite, because I had a chance to use this one last year to compose our own unique advent calendar. So as you can see, the whole tree is made of felt, and there are 24 pockets where you can put sweets or other small toys. As you can see, you can hang it very conveniently in a given place. This way, by using one of those two calendars, you can have very unique advent calendar. So for example, if you would not like your children to have sweets, you can fill it with small toys. All those products that I have mentioned are available on our website. The address will be visible here, or at least I hope so. Thank you for your attention, and see you under the Christmas tree.